Video into our newsroom showing migrants sleeping on the streets of Juarez while others taking shelter in abandoned buildings. This is migrants wait for asylum in the U.S. The migrants tell our crews in Juarez that they prefer to stay on the streets than in shelters because of what happened to the migrants who burned at the immigration station.